Congratulations to Coach Karras and his program and staff. Again, I truly mean that after 4 years of being head coach at Whitewater, to know what a playoff routine is, trying to maintain the level that these programs have been able to achieve is not as easy as may appear to some. Those questions all seem to come out, and you are truly the model of consistency in all of college football. And I commend you for that, Coach. To our players, our coaching staff, support staff, and administration, my sincere thanks to you. To our families, our wives, and children, all the people that make those sacrifices for 5 extra weeks, let alone all the sacrifices that have to be made throughout the year, we thank you and love you for that, to allow us to do what we love to do. To the parents and families and our friends and supporters, again, thank you. Last week was truly amazing. On a week's notice to make a trip all the way out to Dover, Delaware. Our cheerleaders hopped in a car and drove themselves out there. Your support, again, is greatly appreciated, and we would not be here without all of you, and we do appreciate that. The question always on the first day, again, is about, does this ever get old? And I think it's been addressed, but just to give my last little 2 cents on that is, I think if the media and some of the people ever came to this banquet and to take a look at the players and how they gather around the different areas and to take the photos and the group shots and all the memories, I think that would answer the question for anyone altogether is what this type of event and this weekend truly means to these student-athletes. I know both teams have earned their way here. They worked extremely hard, and we know what this game is all about, and I know that both teams will be ready for the best performance on Saturday. Thank you very much. At this time, to talk on behalf of our football program, I'd like to introduce senior co-captain, wide receiver, Aaron Rusch.
Well, I'd like to start out first by thanking the city of Salem and everyone involved each and every year. Your efforts are never taken for granted. And on behalf of the Whitewater program, we can't thank you enough. The way you were able to get the field ready last year with blizzard and unbelievable conditions is just tremendous. Again, we brought the snow with us from Wisconsin, but you've done a phenomenal job so far. Let's just hope it pulls off for Saturday. I'd also like to thank the families and of both teams for all the support they've given us throughout the season. It gets extensive at some points, but they're always in there for the long haul. When I decided to take my talents to Whitewater, I expected nothing less than me playing the 4 consecutive Stagg Bowls. Shit. I knew we definitely had the potential to get to this stage again, but never did I expect to be playing in 4 national championships. To make it 6 straight meetings between the two of us and 4 consecutive trips and the seniors is incredible. It's credit to the coaches, the players on both teams, and shows that all the time and effort definitely pays off. So I congratulate both teams on making it back again in 2010. Saturday is almost here. Again, I expect a competitive game, a great crowd. Good luck, Mount, but Whitewater.